stirring with the hips. That's not bad. There you go.
Warren took one look at him and said,
"You look like a salsa dancer." No, it was, they looked at us trying to jive and thought, okay, that's hopeless.
They look Latin to me. I don't know what the deal is. But it suits them, I think. And we tried it out. We gave it a quick try. And yeah, it just, it works. I think it was a good choice.
Well, it's supposed to be
mucho
sexy. We'll try our best.
Except I'm missing that joint at the bottom of just above the hips. See, it's easy for Warren because he is an extra joint. There,
you have
so
to
he
be
can...
able to shake your bonbon.
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. I don't know that it's unique to them as a couple, but I know with couples, there's a dynamic, a personal dynamic that's there between husband and wife. So it's interesting to see that play out when they're under pressure together. And I actually think they complement each other very well. They work pretty good together, at least in front of me. What were you doing? Do you know what you're doing?
I was just doing something like that.
Yeah? A little more circular?
That's the joint I'm talking about. I don't have that. As a couple, it's a nice thing to do. And I'm sure we're going to continue and learn other types of dance after this.
You're recording that, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't say that, did I?
That was better. Like just, and it helps the balance too, just keeping that posture. Like it looks better. It feels better, it's gonna be good.
The difference here is Warren has made it really easy and I've actually changed my mind about dancing. So it's taken me, you know, 47 years, but now I'm okay with dancing.
And a lot of people out there probably know how terrified Andy was before this, so
that
they know.
People that know me, yeah.
They know that he's kind of gone way out of his comfort zone.
Yeah, if it wasn't for the cause of the hospice, you would not have caught me doing this.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our first couple to the dance floor, Sandra and Andrew DiPieri, coached by Warren Eaton from Latinesque Dance Studio. Sandra and Andrew will heat up the dance floor with a salsa.
I'm a desperado underneath your window. I see a silhouette of you, my Julia. I feel that connection with your body. Shake your bum bum, shake your bum bum, shake your bum bum. I wanna be your lover. You're only not a lover. We'll go around the world in a day. Don't say no, no, shake it my way. Shake your bum bum, shake your bum bum, shake your bum bum. You're a Matahari. I wanna know your story. In the Sahara sun, I wanna be the one that's gonna come and take you, make you shake your bum bum, shake your bum bum, shake your bum bum. Up in the Himalaya, come when I wanna lay ya. We'll go around the world in a day. Don't say no, no, shake it my way, oh. Shake your bum bum, shake your bum bum, shake your bum bum. Shake it my way, oh, shake it bomb bomb, shake it bomb bomb, shake it bomb bomb. Dango. Shake your bum bum, 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 shake your bum bum.
I saw her shaking her bonbons, and Andrew was looking at them. Did you guys see that too?
Wait a minute. Which
come
Andrew?
On over here, folks.
Just line up here.
Face this way, because the camera wants to catch your beautiful bodies. Wow, how do you feel about that?
I'm glad it's over.
I think we could have put in, you know, another 10 minutes, don't you think? Because you guys did a great job.
Thank you.
So, year one, we got to dance together as a couple, and it's a pretty cool experience, don't you think? What was the best part of it for you two as a couple?
Probably just spending time together with no reason. Nothing to do with children or work or anything. We're dancing has been probably the best thing that we've done for a long time together.
Yeah.
You did it well. Congratulations.
Thank you. Dr. Andy, any thoughts?
Any thoughts? It was way more fun than I thought. It took me 47 years. Yeah, big credit to Warren and Jenny, because if they can teach me how to dance, they could probably teach a tree how to dance.
Well, you're the best damn oak tree we've seen in a long time. Let's go to the judges. Judge George, what do you got for us?
Chickabong, chickabong, oh my God. I'm glad you said it was over, because I was starting to get really, really, really turned on. Wow.
Was he looking at Andy when he said that?
Very nicely done. I noticed in your bio that you have 5 children. Oh my God, congratulations. You both look amazing. And you are involved in the anti-aging medicine? Well, you made me a lot younger tonight, I'm telling you. That was delicious. Your dance itself was extremely well done. I loved your footwork. It was really precise. You did miss a couple of extensions, which is just fine, because you said, you know, you're better than a tree, I think. And your finishes, like I said, were excellent. I love the jacket. Throwing it off, that was really quite nice. And the music was excellent, and you did such a good job with the music. You really portrayed it, and thank you very much. Thanks for sharing.
Okay, Tracy, what do you got?
Hi, you guys. Hey, doesn't that feel good after going out and then you remember what it's like to breathe again? I have to say, congratulations to your choreographer, because what's really nice about having a married couple on stage is the playfulness that it brought out in the two of you together. And I could really tell the favorite moments. And I do have to bring it up, TJ, because it was actually, I think it was a lot when it was the Shake of the Bonbons. And you guys, you were just, you're face to face. And those are great connection moments, right? And you could kind of forget a little bit that you're in front of a bunch of people and really enjoy what you've captured together. A lot of strength in the movements, especially at the end when you're doing the position, kind of going from position to position and making sure that you start and finish everything, which you did really, really well. And I think it was amazing. It's so great to get out there and embrace the sexy. And salsa is so sexy and fun and frivolous. And just to get out there and wiggle it a little bit, you guys did fantastic.
And our version of Judge Len.
Well, Kurt, you know, I can't be as technical as everybody else, but man, I tell you, after 5 kids and watching her shake it up like that, I can find out many reasons to hang out together alone. Yes, you were a bit of a tree out there, big guy, but you guys can take that any way you want, but you know, you did really well. I loved it. It was great. It was so sexy. It was cool. Dude, it was cool. That was great. Thanks very much.
Andrew and Sandra DiPieri, well done.
Great start. Well done.
Let's meet our next couple.